seven, eight. Which one we start? Is the I show all the fingers from every direction that you see it. You understand? So it's not that I put two, three together and you only see pretty much. Iti, okay, casa. Understand? You don't want that one. You want still to have all the fingers on the hand, always visual, from one side to the other one, from one side to the other. So you constantly want to have that definition there, you see? That definition here, that definition here. You see, you constantly see the same pretty much option. You see? Ta, 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 ta. I keep my fingers always well and visual, and I always keep the wrist in bend. So I don't keep my wrist straight. Understand? I keep always my wrist from one side to the other one, from one another one to this one. So constantly, in the way you see my wrist, there is always an angle. We never see a straight wrist. Okay, so that creates a nice constant twisting and turning, twisting and turning, twisting and turning, twisting and turning, twisting and turning feeling. So when you have a straight hand, it becomes a little bit like you want to hit somebody in the face, right? So like, so we want to actually create a little bit more that. So we constantly have a little bit of wrist. Okay? So let's try one more time and work a little bit your hands and fingers. Define that one when you practice. So the time of beauty and the definition of the action without jumping from one side to the other one and finish this, the action itself, it creates a beautiful definition in the movement that never pretty much stop. So the arms constantly supposed to connect from one side into the other one with a rounded design. rounded design. Okay, we never sharply go here and there. So we don't sharp the ending of the action. We can speed it up, but we need to round the connection to the next step. So there is like a constantly rounding action. So we create that, we round it. We create that, we round it. So we create a lot of multiple circle action that is in the body. So there is a circularity constantly from one side to the other one, constantly to one side to the other one, in different direction, but it's still rounded. The same is when you get from here, tung kung, tung, tung. You see that there is still not tong, tong, but I round a little bit. When I get here, I rounded the action before going there. I rounded that action before in here. I rounded that, and I rounded the connection to the next.